And I have this girl that I say she will confess. But, yes, come. But to be honest, I've realized that many people, if you remember, I met her, I said, you have slept with a prophet.
He will actually on Sunday.
So, I have this guy, to be honest with you. It's like the moment when we are trying to help you,
is
the more we are making enmity. I'm telling you, even Satan by himself, he can come. I'm not saying there's Satan, but I'm saying if Satan, he can come and make a church. And if we say that church is not right, you find the members of the church fighting us. So, but people who have experience,
they
are the ones who can tell you better. So, according to me, I felt as time goes, I'll just keep quiet. Because everybody now is becoming my enemy. People, they don't want the truth now. Like, look at that man there. When I met him, I said, you're a witch. Do you know that if I say you're a witch, if you're not a witch, you have to fight me. So the guards that I get to say you're a witch,
you
were supposed to be questioning there. When people were fighting our prophet because of the building that collapsed, everybody was quiet. When I say, no, that man is a man of God,
they're
enemies.
So that
people must not go there. I said, people go there. Everybody was quiet. Everybody was quiet. Just say, yeah, no. Yeah, he sacrifices.
We'll sacrifice,
but you saw this building, the way it falls down. You could see the way building is falling. How can the building falls that way? As if there's detonators. So now when we say, hey, you see this man is a man of God,
people,
no, they don't want people to go there. Please go there. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say.
Amen.
So automatically, in the gospel, when you speak the truth, you are fighting other people.
Can you please help me to go to synagogue? Can you please help me to go to synagogue? Last week, Sunday, when you came to me, I was from the airport trying to go alone. I was trying to run away.
I tried to run away.
Yes, I didn't even
have luggage. But you never told me about this.
I've been trying to tell you, but I couldn't get the chance.
So you want to go there?
Yes, and stay there like permanently, if man of God allows me. Because what I've experienced has traumatized me so much.
You're experiencing bad things.
I can't even. It's so much. I've almost run mentally, except that God has been with me.
So this is the issue I'm talking about. Now, I was asking myself, what is happening if we carry on this way? Even some people were saying they are no longer understanding me. And I'm not the one who called these people. I don't even know them. I'm not the one. People are coming up, I have this problem. Like her now, she says she wants to go to senior prophet TB Joshua. Because of a condition.
I've been wearing this sticker on my head.
You were wearing on your head?
Yes.
That's how you feel better.
In the night, yes, because voices, they would come and say, how can you come attend our church and just go? And you think you can make it.
My sister, I don't want you to say this. You understand? Because, you know, already, I think we have got many people, many enemies than friends. Because at the end of the day, you see, what devil is trying to do in South Africa, I've never seen that. I've never seen that in my life. Because a church is changing to be like a taxi business. That's what is happening now.
When you say to me, I must confess, it's what the voices have been saying to me, like on Monday, they're saying to me, you must just go there and confess, but you will still die. But not come here, go somewhere else. And be embarrassed and everyone will laugh at you and you will still die. They all die.
So you're afraid, they are saying you'll die.
Even if you go and confess, you will still die.
They say, if you confess, you will die.
You still die. And you must just go there and say you are God and you have come to destroy.
You must say you are God and you have come to destroy.
I am God and I have come to destroy.
You must say that.
It's what you are saying to me. And then I was already on my way. And then another voice said to me, where are you going? Like, how do, like are you okay? Why are you going? Just go home and stay. And then I get home, a different voice is saying to me, like, go out, they are coming to kill you, go out. Then I'm thinking, how come the other one said, like, I must go there, this one is saying I must go out. I went out of my flat, I hid myself somewhere. I looked as if, like, people are coming. I went back again.
All right, leave this. This thing started with the messages.
Yes, huh?
Yes.
Where you are being sent a message.
Yes.
And you sent for the message.
And I thought it was the Holy Spirit. And then it was not, as things went on.
And the issue was, you can be a good wife.
Yes.
And the prophet went to divorce.
Yes, yes, but still, I had teachings which were good before, but because I was given reasons why he wants to leave. So I thought it was fine.
Let's leave it. Please, rise up. Let's leave it. Let's leave it. This will assist you to go to synagogue. You can sit down.
We'll assist you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, anyhow, I think issues like this now, you people all over the world now, please, I pray that God give you discerning spirit. I'm not going to do it in the church. Yeah? I'll pray for people one prayer. Because you people of South Africa, when we tell you left, you say it's right. When we tell you right, you say it's left. So even now, what we need to do now as pastors, we need to preach Jesus only. Let's preach Jesus only, and we come out from that. In my language, if I'm Zimuliri,
the good man must go on with his goodness and
evil.
Jesus is coming back.
So God bless you.
Amen.
Our sister. Come. I have connection. Our sister. So you will go. When do you want to go?
Even tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes, I've already packed.
Huh?
I've packed everything already.
Even tomorrow?
Even tomorrow, sir.
Okay. How many of you want to support her with money? Just come and give her something. Come. Thank you. Thank you. Those who want to support her with anything, bring her. Bring it to her. Thank you, my brother. You people, you agree with me that we are taking her there. Come. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you. Come and bring anything that you can bring. God bless you. Oh, she's crying now. I didn't want to say this, but she's crying. Thank you, guys. You people, you love your brethren. Arezi. Thank you. Others, you are looking at me, you are not looking at her. Take something you bring to there. Don't fold your head like this in the church. A church place is not a place you do like this. The money is still small. You're giving it. It's still small. It's still small. This money is still small. Please come. 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 I'm waiting for you. God bless you. Thank you. I have connection. I'm going to call now. I'm telling you. I'm going to call now and say, there's someone here. I'm telling you. Because I sense she wants to go there. So let me assist her. Let me not deal with this, Mama. Unless if, you know, when I'm busy praying with people, somebody manifests. I've got no choice. But when somebody comes and say, hey, I'm facing this and this, I want to confess. Mama, let's put this thing aside. Already, it's like we are fighting other people. But if God permits, we'll do it. It's for their freedom when God wants to deliver them. So that's the issue that I'm thinking. God bless you. God bless. This man is this man. Pastors, you don't want to help. Lift up your hand. You want to help. This man is still small too. They even give you a watch. Who gave this watch? Who gave the watch? Let me bless you. Take it and wear it. She's taking the money. I say, take it. She fall down. Can you see? Watch. Watch now. Mama, can you see? Can you see here now? That spirit now. Look at this one now. You see? A spirit. Mama, can you see? You remember that she used to say she doesn't have a demon. You see now? That spirit. The spirit here. Let's leave that one of the watch. You look at this one. See the spirit there.
Take it.
See that spirit. The spirit there. I don't want the spirit. It's like this spirit wants to talk. Can you bring Mike here to the mouth here? What are you doing to her? What are you doing? He's laughing now. What are you doing to her? Huh? Speak.
She wants to go because no one can see me.
She must do what?
She wants to go
because no one can see me.
No one can see you.
You can see demons, but you can't see spirits.
So you're a spirit?
Yes.
A spirit from where? Huh? You're a spirit from where? See, she was collecting the money that you people have given. And she said, I'm a spirit. Can't see me. This is the mark of the beginning of her deliverance. As you can see here, do you like this? Because she has never, you have
they
never seen her like
all
this.
All here. All here.
You say what?
They are all here.
They are all here.
Yes.
They are all here.
Yes.
So you say they are all here.
No, spirits.
It's like
spirits
three.
Are here because I'm here.
Huh?
I'm here. That's how they come here. They come to their own. And they torment and torment until you think you're crazy.
That's how you work. Mama,
no one can.
You've never seen her like this. Huh? She has never manifested. Mama is surprised. Yes, must manifest. It's a very serious issue. Okay. You say you are tormenting her.
Yes.
Reason? Huh? Speak. What's the reason of tormenting him?
She thought she can go.
I can't hear you.
She thought she can go.
She can go away.
You don't go. You come. You don't go.
In a spirit from where? Mama knows that she's like, do you like this? But for her to fall down and just to manifest, doesn't think this spirit can be arrested like this.
It can be arrested because when she speaks to her dad, this spirit starts to come. Then I was telling the father that you've got power to deliver. You can deliver. Don't entertain this spirit. Because if the father speaks, the spirit gets provoked.
It also speaks.
He speaks too much. He's arguing too much.
Come.
He doesn't want to hear anything from the father.
At the back, she thought she was.
But she has never done it like
we
this.
We made her crazy.
She has never done it like
this. She has never done it like this.
All crazy. No one can see.
No one can see.
Oh, Africa.
Africa.
Oh, shame. You will all die.
Africa. Yeah. Alice. If we can hear, if we can ask questions, it will be like we have paid. I'm telling you. If we can ask here, there are three spirits in her now, here, in the body. There are three spirits in her. So if we can ask these spirits, if we can look at her face there, the three spirits in her, in the witchcraft world.
She normally says she's not a demon, she's got a spirit.
Huh?
She normally says she's not a demon, she has got a spirit.
Yeah, let's leave it. Let's bring Baba. Baba, you can bring him. We're here 5 minutes. Let's leave her, this one. Because here, the stories that we hear, now she's changing to be like a snake now. This is a snake now. In front of my eyes, it changed to be a snake now. She'll be delivered.